I will save Princess Yuki.
Thank you. Dear Summoner's
This way, sir. If our princess is at the keep, there are two ways to get there. The western path, or the northern passage.
Kaede, I'll go north. You follow them through the other way.
Understand.
Princess Yuki! Princess Yuki, Your Highness.
Samanosuke, it's really you. Oh, I knew that you would come to save me. I have missed you so much since you left the castle.
What?
Samanosuke. Wake up, Samanosuke.
With your current power, you are not capable of destroying our deities. We will give you our powers. We are the clan of Olgus that has been subverted by... Samanosuke, defeat and seal their souls to your right hand.
What?
Destroy all the demons!
So, fortune has smiled upon me this day. With the power of this gauntlet, I will destroy all of those monsters and save the princess!
Thank you. Huh?
Didn't know humans could be such pests?
Where is the princess?
Humans are more tasty when angry, and I haven't eaten in a while.
You one ugly motherfucker.
Time for you to go back to the underworld.
Sweet, beautiful, lovely. The dripping blood and... what's this? Oh, a liver. What's that smell? Who's there? A human? How disappointing.
Face me, demon!
Who do you think you are talking to? I haven't seen one as foolish as you since that, Nobunaga.
Nobunaga?
I operated on and resurrected that pitiful Nobunaga after he was killed in Okihazuma. He then made a pact with the demons and pledged his eternal loyalty to serve us forever as our slave.
No!
Oh, yes, it is indeed true. Now, let me show you my most recent creation. Go, Renato! Bite the belly of that maggot and feast upon his bloody flesh!